Noninvasive neurotherapy treatments such as transcranial direct current stimulation, tDCS, show promise for the treatment of MS symptoms including fatigue, depression, and pain. A small trial found that tDCS reduced MS-related fatigue in some people but concluded that larger clinical trials are needed to test its effectiveness.